The mind equates past and present. You compare them. Then restore mental balance by visualization. Then you address transgressions and conflicts that led to the upsets. All which lead to a happier you that lives in the now.